Hello everyone. Hi, it's Brittany. I have not been keeping up with YouTube. My life is very different now than it was last year. Anyway, there's a lot of videos that I just have sitting in my editor that I just have not gotten the chance to edit yet. So I need to do that. Hopefully those videos will be out before I post this. I want to do them in order so that I actually get everything done. I don't know why I decided to vlog today, but here we go. It is November 1st. Yesterday was Halloween. And if you know me, you know that I love Christmas over like any other holiday. It's my absolute favorite. I try to, you know, celebrate it all throughout the year. I listen to Christmas music basically all year. Not like every day, but especially as I get closer to Christmas, I start listening to it every day regularly. It's music that I listen to while I do my homework. I don't know why, but it helps me. And you can hear it now. I've got Pentatonix playing. Yeah. I'm gonna decorate my dorm today on November 1st for Christmas. Here is a before of what my room looks like at the moment. So this is my bed right there. This is my roommate's bed. She's not gonna have that much decoration, but she does have a little a Christmassy penguin. His name is Foonsy Goonsy, in case you were wondering. But this is like my side of the room right now. And then we're also gonna do the door. Let's get started.
Grab some holly and mistletoe, cause we're gonna go out tonight. We're gonna bask in the electric glow of a million little colored lights. We got a lot to do before the dawn, so we're the minimum of introspection. Put your mittens on, shake a jingle bell in my direction. Sometimes I feel like a big snowman that's falling under a plow. But tonight I'm on top of the world, we're gonna bring it around somehow. Christmas has started now.
This is so soft.
Christmas has started now. Oh, that's right, Christmas has started now. Oh yeah. Stockings on the wall, this is no time for procrastination. We gotta trim that tree and deck the hall, that's gonna be a celebration. Just a few short hours till Santa.
Okay, so we've made a lot of progress. Also, Carly's here, who's my roommate. She's under her bed.
Oh, hello.
Hi, Carly.
What's up?
Okay, I'm just gonna show you where we are at the, or what we've done. Put these on the wall, super cute. We also put garland around the lights, and we did the door. This is probably my favorite part. Love it. Christmas compared to this part of our room. So we put stockings on the back. I think it's pretty cute. Looks good. And this is where we are on the tree at the moment.
Making it look good.
Yeah, we're adding, we have like this random leftover garland because we covered that. We had more. And there's a bunch of holes in the middle, so we're just wrapping around the center. Yeah. But look at our bow on top. So cute.
I'll rise above my station, lead your sleigh to every nation. We'll go down in history as a winning combination, sir. Rise up. What? And his lead reindeer. Bop, 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 bop. Boom. Bop. Okay.
This is the assortment of ornaments we have to work with. Lots of gorgeous little baubles. Oh yeah, and I bought this one at the craft fair the other week. Super cute. And this one too. Peace and joy.
God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day, to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Dun dun dun. God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day, to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the 5 and 10. It's glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes that glow. It's beginning to look a lot like...
Well, we just finished. This is Snow. She's my little reindeer. I love the decorations. They make me feel so happy and Christmassy. But we're gonna go to a Halloween party now. But anyway, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment describing your favorite Christmas decoration or tradition that you do every year.
Or movie.
Or movie. I love Christmas movies. Bye-bye.
Happy Halloween. Thank you.